Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on joining and leaving groups on Roblox. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. I'll be doing this on the web version of Roblox, but you can follow along using any platform. The buttons will be the same, however, they might just be in different places. Launch Roblox or head to roblox.com in a web browser and log in to your account. When you are signed in, click the menu hamburger icon from the top left of the screen. Select Groups from the menu. Here on the Groups page, you can explore the different groups that exist on Roblox. You can browse through different categories to find groups that suit you. You can also use the search bar to search for groups. Click on a group to get more information. You can join groups by simply clicking the Join Group button. If the group is public, you will become a member immediately. But if the group is private, your membership will be pending until an admin accepts you. You can see a list of all your joined groups from the left sidebar when you visit the Groups page. To leave a group, just visit the page of the group and then hit the three dots button here beside the group name. From here, tap Leave Group. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more tips and tricks.